मौला तेरे कदमों में मुझको पना दे, मौला तेरे दिल में मुझे जगा दे, मौला तेरे कदमों में मुझको पना दे, मौला तेरे दिल में मुझे जगा दे। तेरी दासी हूँ, तेरी दासी
everyone. So there is an event happening at Shunya Farm Retreat called Soul of the Earth, Music from the Heart. So we have with us Ms. Bhakti Veda from Shunya Farm Retreat. Hi Veda, welcome.
Hello.
To the show.
Namaste, thank you.
So Veda, could you please tell us more about the event and how did this plan or idea came to your mind?
So, first of all, thank you so much for inviting me here. You know, the last 2 years with the COVID pandemic, people have been very, very indoors and they've been, you know, in isolation or been quarantined. And I really felt the need for people to come and enjoy an open air experience with live music. And music actually is a very universal thing, and music is enjoyed by young children, old people, all living beings. So the idea was to create something where families can come together and enjoy good food, live music in a beautiful nature environment, and also with the theme of giving back to the earth, giving back to Mother Nature, and showing gratitude for all the divine blessings that we have. So that was the inception of the thought.
Okay. And who are all the artists performing at this event?
So for this event, we have Vasu Dixit, who is a very famous Kannada and Hindi artist who sings with his band, and sometimes he sings solo. So we have Vasu Dixit coming from Bangalore, who is a very big celebrity in Karnataka. And along with Vasu Dixit, we have Tritha, who's an international artist, and she's very popular in Europe. She's an Indian classical singer, but she does a fusion performance with many different instruments. So it is going to be a beautiful evening of music, different kind of music also, acoustic. Okay. And my idea is not to only have young children who come and, like, you know, have a great time in a concert. I want even older people and younger children to also come and enjoy a concert. Why should it only be college students?
Okay.
That's why this is open for all. It's okay. It's open for all ages to please come and enjoy.
When is this event happening?
This event is happening on the 5th of December.
Okay.
Coming up very soon, and it's going to be an evening event which starts around 6 o'clock. Okay. And ends at 10.
Okay.
And there are going to be food stalls, and there are going to be lots of fun activities for children. We have a little place where children can make their own pot, mitti ka jo banate na.
Okay.
Wo wahan pe kar sakte hai. Thoda sa tattoo artist bhi hoga.
Mm-hmm.
Wahan pe hum bonfire bhi laga rahe hai. To kuch alag sa karna chah rahi hu. Matlab aap aayenge, thoda sa aapko wo meaningful feeling ho ke aap ghar jayenge.
Okay.
तो आपने कुछ, और जो भी हमारा टिकट सेल्स जो है, द टिकट सेल्स आर गोइंग बैक टू द सीड फाउंडेशन, वेयर द सीड फाउंडेशन एक्चुअली हेल्प्स टू प्रमोट एजुकेशन फॉर चिल्ड्रन ऑन द एनवायरनमेंट एंड सस्टेनेबिलिटी।
ओके।
अभी आप सबको पता है कि हमारा जो क्लाइमेट चेंज हो रहा है, जो पर्यावरण में जो प्रॉब्लम्स हो रहे हैं, फॉरेस्ट फायर्स हो रहे हैं, फ्लड्स हो रहे हैं, इतना सारा हल्ला बुल्ला हो रहा है अर्थ में. So we are trying to raise awareness for the younger generation to start thinking more consciously, start thinking about recycling, start thinking about, you know, not ignoring the environment, start respecting the earth that we live on. So with this in mind, we are trying to inculcate awareness to all the attendees of the event.
Okay, this is a message you want to give to the public.
Yes, the message I want to give to the public is that please don't forget your roots, don't forget where you come from, don't forget your culture, don't forget your values, and most important, please respect the environment. Sustainability, climate change is happening because we as human beings are not respecting the earth. So this is the kind of message that we are trying to inculcate in all the participants of the event, and it's open to anyone. Jinko bhi aana hai, aa sakte hai. It's a ticketed event, so please do come.
Okay. So what the public should expect from this event, Veda?
The public should expect a really good fun experience on a Sunday. You come with your family, you're paying certain money to a ticket that's going to a good cause. Both the artists, Vasu Dikshit and Tritha, themselves are called conscious artists. And I actually got this idea when I saw these two celebrities on an Instagram live.
Okay.
And they were both talking about how as musicians, they are conscious citizens. And that's when I decided that, you know what, I'm going to get these two artists and they are dedicating their performance to the earth. So it's really an evening of gratitude, of good intention, of good vibes, of building community, of just having a community of Belgaum and surrounding areas to come together and just celebrate life and give back to the earth and be grateful.
Okay. So I hope this event would be a successful one, and I wish you all the best for the next events as well.
Thank you. And for anybody who's interested, Shunya Farm Retreat is where the event is taking place. Please book your tickets fast. It's a limited seat entry. So, jaldi book karo na to aapko end mein nahi milega. Thank you.
Thank you so much.